How do you pick higher security tubular locks like these? Well, standard tubular